Hello everyone, it's Valentin from BM Trading Bulgaria. It's another beautiful and sunny Monday here in Sofia, and it's time for my weekly trading plan. Today I've opened once again the metal Palladium. The chart is on a daily time frame. I haven't traded this security in a while. That was due to the fact that I realized a loss. It was a month ago, maybe two. This was the plan that I've posted there. The movements were very unlogical and very hard to catch due to the trade war between United States and China, but I was watching the security during that time, and I think now I have an idea what are the changes into the sector, and I think that the selling pressure will continue. This will end when everything around this trade war is clear, but it's still not, so that's why I think it's a good idea to try to catch an opportunity on the short side. And something like this just appeared. You can see this consolidation here, but we'll talk about it later into the plan. Now I'm going to mark for you the area which is going to be the basis of my analysis. As you can see from here, the price reacted several times in the past from those levels. From here, as you can see, as soon as it breaks it, it started to consolidate above it, and there was a huge wave up. Here we can also observe reaction from this level. It's either on the long side or short side, and here of course after it breaks it and it makes this consolidation just below the, this area, it continues dropping. It actually reaches the lows. I think it was from 1 year or something like this. After this, the price made a correction, and it reaches again these levels here, which I think it's a good opportunity for us to try to take another short position. I think for now the selling pressure is not over, so that's why I'm looking for opportunities for short. I'm just going to mark for you this consolidation that I'm going to observe in order to see it more properly. From here, my idea is that I'm planning to open a short position. Probably the movement will look something like this. I'll try to catch it from here, and the first area which I'm going to take a decision is the end of this selling zone. As soon as it breaks it, and probably I'll wait if it makes another consolidation below this area in the same way how it did it here. I'm just going to mark it for you. As you can see, this was the consolidation that I was talking about earlier. After this, the price fell back down, and hopefully it will happen again. If we see something like this around the area here, this will be our confirmation that the price will continue on the short side. And from here, my idea is to hold the position at least until the levels here. For me, this is going to be the first area of support. I'm just going to mark it for you. Around the levels here, it places support several times before, so that's why I think it will do it again. My idea is here to reduce around maybe 50 to 70% from the whole position. And this will be like our profit taking area, actually for lock profit. Then I'll move the stop loss on break even, whatever I've managed to enter into this sector here. And this way I'm not going to be able to lose any money from this position, and I'll see if the price continue falling and it reaches again the lows from the last month. But I think this is very unlikely. The probability this to happen is very low, so that's why I'm going to leave no more than 30% floating. And if I see that the price will make a correction and there will be a trend flipping and the price will start rising, I'm just going to tweet a sign out that I'm going to close the whole position and take whatever profit there is from this floating 20 to 30%. And pretty much this is the idea of this trade. I hope that it will develop relatively quickly, because the trades on the short side are developing faster from this on the long side. I hope we're going to be able to extract a very good profit, and I'll keep you in touch about my actions for this trade with the live signals that we are posting in Twitter and our Telegram channel. So we'll be able to follow my position very precise. And yeah, if you want to see more of our videos, I suggest that you can follow our YouTube channel, because there we are posting free trading plans every week. And of course, there is a vlog section with advices and suggestions, which you can find very useful. All of our other materials are available throughout our Facebook page, so you can check this as well. And the live signals that I already mentioned, they are available on our official Twitter page and our Telegram channel. They are really useful for those of you who want to extract some additional profit, so I suggest you to check it out. Thank you very much for your attention. Good luck to everyone with this trade, and see you again next week. Bye bye.